Hey, what's up YouTube? Now I am going to talk about OnePlus One Oppo smartphone. OnePlus One Oppo smartphone. The popular OnePlus One smartphone that is sold only via invite is inching closer to its Indian debut, which is now expected to be announced in the coming weeks. The company has been keeping in touch with its Indian fan base through its forums community and is regularly informing them about the updates about OnePlus's development in India. And the same forum has now informed about the fact that OnePlus has finally managed to rope in a general manager for its India operations. The details are to be shared in the coming days. As per the post, quite aptly named Calm Before the Storm, Calm Before the Storm. What's good to know, is that OnePlus has already filed, and somewhat granted, for certifications and beyond the business front, they have made smooth progress. All this indicates to an imminent OnePlus One announcement in India. One that many consumers in the country have been eagerly waiting for. OnePlus One, Oppo, smartphone, as you might be aware by now, has created ripples across the globe for its high quality yet affordable nature. People have been thronging internet forums and social platforms, in search of the elusive Oppo invite. OnePlus One Review. In US, the smartphone is priced at $299, 16GB, and $349. 64GB, the phone packs the most premium features available in the market, packaged into an aesthetics beauty and runs on Android version via Cyanogen Mod 11S that looks different than most of you eyes around. The phone sports a 5.5-inch Full HD Corning Glass 3 display, packs a quad-core Snapdragon 801 CPU clubbed with 3GB RAM but offers 16/64GB internal storage only. You get 13MP rear and 5MP front cameras with addition of dual LED flash and supports 4K recording. All said and done, but what OnePlus needs to make sure is that, looking at Xiaomi's mistakes, they have a India-specific strategy for its products, otherwise the brand will lose its fizz among the people, who may end up buying the phone from other markets, without being pricey to its consequences. Stay tuned, the storm is set to hit India very soon. We are excited, are you?
Thanks for watching my video. Subscribe my YouTube channel for more latest updates.